Oh, hey, Principal Betcher.
You're late.
Again.
Come on, man. I was teacher of the year.
That was 10 years ago.
Feels like 8, though, right?
As several of you already know, Wilkinson High School has been operating at a budget deficit.
We are cutting all extracurricular activities.
Excuse me?
Everyone's quit on these kids.
We have to cut $48,000.
Or raise the money.
Oh, and who's going to do that?
We will.
So what exactly is the plan?
How about we work out a plan at my apartment, and dinner also happens to be around, so we just do both.
Not a chance.
I gotta figure this thing out.
Oh yeah, right after we watch the fight.
It's hard to believe he got 10 grand for that performance.
You made 10 grand for that fight? He lost.
Hey, if he won, it would have been 50.
I want to fight mixed martial arts.
This is crazy.
Do you even know how to do this?
No. No, I do not. But I was a really good wrestler in college. I think I can do this.
Let's see what you got.
By which guy am I fighting?
Both.
Come on, I can't fight two guys.
I can't train a 42-year-old biology teacher.
You want to be a fighter?
Start in the cage.
Is that a chicken?
This is bottom-level MMA.
You're going to follow in the footsteps of all those great warriors that put fear in the hearts of their opponents.
You dislocated your shoulder.
You got to help me.
You ready? I always wanted to try this.
Try this? What do you mean, try? You never done this?
No!
You know what? You're not cutting anything.
That's the first installment right there.
You're getting beat up in your bathing suit. You are embarrassing this school.
This wasn't plan A, but I don't know what else to do.
If you don't make an effort, nothing's ever going to change.
Inspiring your students, I see.
All right, everybody, let's get our story straight. Derek did it.
What are you teaching these kids if you go through with it?
What am I teaching them if I don't?
I think I'm gonna be able to do this.
You can quit right now. And everything we worked for will have been accomplished.
Our students, they're inspired.
What if I dunk this ball in that hoop? Then you have dinner with me at my house.
Deal.
No, that's cheating.
Dreams are about to come true.
That go in?